In today's video, we're going to look at 100 more and 100 less. Here is a place value grid, showing the number 261. When we add 100 to a number, we need to look at the hundreds column. So let's add another 100. 200s become 300s. So the new number is 361. Let's have a look at another example. Here is the number 137. When we add 100 to a number, we need to look at the hundreds column. So let's add another 100. 100 becomes 200s. So the new number is 237. Now let's have a look at 100 less. Here is the number 561. When we take away 100 from a number, we need to look at the hundreds column. So let's take away 100. 500s becomes 400s. So the new number is 461. Let's have a look at one more example. Here is the number 614. When we take away 100 from a number, we need to look at the hundreds column. So let's take away 100. 600s becomes 500s. So the new number is 514. Here are two different amounts. What number should be in the middle? Pause the video to give you time to work out the answer. Press play when you're done. Let's see how you got on. The first amount shows 123. The second amount shows 323. Therefore, the middle number must be 223.